Alrighty guys, tonight is going to be a sick night. Got Crowbar, Primitive Man, Wax Offering, who's playing right now, and Dark Con of Man, Downtown Music Hall, Fort Walton Beach. Super stoked for tonight. Last show before I head to Atlanta this weekend. Got some cool interviews coming in Atlanta. And yeah, man, stoked for tonight, dude. Get to go enjoy Crowbar again. I saw them here last year and they put on a great show. This time they're bringing Primitive Man. Last year I got to interview Body Box at that show, so that was really cool. But yeah, I'm gonna quit talking and head inside, guys. Rocking the Cenotaph shirt, you know what it is. And then the Year of the Knife shorts. So yeah, let's get inside. Alrighty, real quick, guys. This is what I grabbed at the show. I always do my merch at the beginning. Got this cool Primitive Man shirt, Crowbar picks, some cool stickers as well, some Wax Offering stickers. These were Primitive Man, and then a sick Crowbar shirt. Then I'll show you guys the back right now. Alrighty, there is no back to these. I mean, there is no back to the Primitive Man one, but there is a back to the Crowbar one. There's Fort Walton Beach right there on the right. So yeah, pretty long tour, man. Once again, best venue there is, Downtown Music Hall, Cenotaph, cool green space design, Crowbar night, baby, let's go.
Go! Go! Motherfucking Chuck Schuldner, bitch.
Thank you.
Yeah. This goes out to my beautiful, amazing wife, Robin, back to have merchandise. And the rest of the team. Thank you.
it called, boy? Alrighty, guys, ignore the weird lighting outside on my porch. I'm gonna go ahead and end off the video, guys. Once again, the Cenotaph shirt, rocking that. Super sick shirt, super sick band. All the bands were super sick. Primitive Man, Crowbar, everybody killed it. The local bands, Wax Offering, Dark Condom Man. So overall, really sick night. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. And as always, I put the merch at the beginning of the video. So if you want to check out all the sick merch I got, go to the beginning of the video. And yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and close this one out, guys. As always, it's your boy Chris, aka the Metal Vlogger. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace, guys.